it today. Today is the day that the Avatar The Last Airbender sequel comes out, The Legend of Korra. I'm so excited. I've been waiting for this since like 2008 or something like that. This is gonna be the greatest thing ever. Come on, start. Up the volume. Here we go!
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited!
Yeah, you go, Aang, you've saved the world, and... Oh. It's a bit of a downer. But I'm still excited! What are they gonna do next? Holy cow, this girl kicks seven kinds of ass! And man, she's super hot! Hi, honey. Katara, she's still alive? How long do people live in this universe? Puppy! Flying bison, air scooters, bearded airbender. Wait, Aang had children? This show is great already! Whoa. We're finally gonna find out what happened to Zuko's mother? It's about to. Stupid interrupting kids! Stupid! I hate you! Mother of the Year, people. You know, your kids are gonna make your life tough with or without airbending, you know? Conflict! Of course it wasn't gonna be that easy. Running away from home, from the South Pole, huh? Where have we heard that happen before? Wait, Sokka's dead? That's a massive body count in the past 70 years. Dude, is that a car? On a steamship? Okay, yeah, I guess that makes sense. Look at the city indeed. Those reconstruction years must have been all kinds of epic. Ooh, collateral damage! Wait, is that the Bakano soundtrack? That's freaking unbelievable! And we have our first overly eccentric character in town. And he looks like the shopkeeper from the Painted Lady episode. And another plot point for the tally chart. Sure, nothing like a Guy Fox masks and pursuits of socialism in a kid's cartoon. Okay, this had to be referenced. Help! I'm being oppressed! This cast list just keeps growing and growing. And gee, I wonder if these guys are supposed to be the jerks of the show. Dang, this girl's just so many flavors of awesome! Why did she have to be underage? They perfected metal bending in this generation? I wonder if they finally get around to blood bending as well. Okay, Bakano music says it's time to evade the police! Surely this goes badly at all! No, not the puppy! Oh, Toph's daughter? Who is the fuck? Wait, you know, actually, no, I don't even want to know. I don't want to know. Mm-hmm, that's right, girlfriend. Y'all don't mess with the Avatar. What is wrong with me? Okay, where can I get a puppy like that? Group hug! Aw, we knew we couldn't end the series that quickly. They have cameras and microphones and radios and 1920s clothing? That's Republic City, everybody! Steve Bloom! Call up the Cowboys! We have a Steve Bloom! On to episode 2, and oh, do we have a split between the old and the new in this generation? I sense trouble to come. Lemur! Flying lemur! I just saw a flying lemur! Momo lives! Ooh, ouch! Oh! Ouch! And no, airbending could be so painful! Jeff Bennett! That's Jeff Bennett's voice, I recognize it! I watch too many cartoons! Douche! And no. Buddhism denied. So do they have electricity, or is that just condensed fire? Oh well, it looks really pretty. Okay, if this guy isn't supposed to be the spiritual successor to Sokka in this series, then color me disappointed. And now we have our Zuko character! I am running out of space to keep track of everyone. Wait, did they just call him Mako? Mako! Named after that Mako! Ah! This is awesome! Now that's what I'm talking about! Three-way bending battle to the extreme! Just the way it was meant to be. Ah, yeah! Woo! Oh yeah, this is how people react when the Avatar shows up. Duck and cover, people! Angst! Every generation needs some. Explosion! There are thousands of deceased avatars spinning in their graves right now. Aw, come on, people. Have a little love for the only airbending master left in the entire world. Sheesh. Best line in the whole show.
Bravo, young lady.
Oh, gee, I wonder who they could possibly get to fill the spot up. What a shock. A girl's going to kill them all.
And it will be awesome!
And oh, gee, the jig is up. She's the Avatar. Wait. 1 minute to get uncovered. That's gotta be a new record. If Korra doesn't kill them at this point, Tenzin probably will. I wouldn't want to mess with him. Being the Avatar isn't it all about fighting? Oh, did you watch the last series? That's the best part of it! Okay, I take it all back. It's also about learning the episode's lesson at the last minute. Now spin! Spin like there's no tomorrow! Woohoo! Aww. This show rocks!